Test. Test.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, a couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. It only took me 4 hours to fly out east, but the better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
I wonder if our apartment is still there. Haventon traffic. Oh, no, I missed it. has seen better days. Back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
Hey, you! Stop that running!
I don't want any trouble.
You're gonna get shot!
I'm already gone.
That's it. Just keep right on walking. And don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. I could force open this gate with something.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Hey, wait, no!
Step back!
Stepping back. Shit!
I'm blocked!
Hey, okay, whatever you want, buddy.
Ah!
Better keep this with me.
should try to fight.
Who are you?
He's my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound. Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
Thank you.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around. So you haven't been inhabited.
Apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julia Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Looks like they left in a hurry. Mary!
No, no!
Mary! Mary, wait! Mary, it's me! It's Daddy!
Smarter than you. She'll come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, guy! Yeah, you!
We don't much like uninvited guests.
Hold up.
Not in our back.
You asked for it. Hold up! Hold up! That's an empty gun. Don't shoot. Hit.
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
I read you loud and clear.
We're gonna take.
Look at Ethan! He's out! Well, fuck!
Hey, wait! No!
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with the nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
What I want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl, you'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm. So we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The wall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short...
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her.
Dust storm doesn't look good.
We should be inside before it gets here.
Almost there. We'll be safer inside.